code, follow these steps. First, open your browser and type code.visualstudio.com. Check that the version matches the Mac. Press download. Wait until the download starts. If you see a prompt, just press OK. Once the download is ready, it's either in the desktop or in your download folder. Then open Finder, go to the Applications folder, and drag and drop the app here. Then just finally double click and press OK in any security warning that you see here. There you go. That's how to install it.